Things couldn't look more bleak on the Rockies' front as they dropped their fifth consecutive game Sunday afternoon, putting them 4.5 games behind the Dodgers for the third spot in the National League West. Hey guys, welcome back to the Denver Post Newsroom. Alexis Perry here with your Denver Post Sports Minute. Where do I begin? Sunday's matinee game at Dodger Stadium was an absolutely brutal turn of events. In the second, Mark Reynolds took advantage of a wild pitch by Brandon McCarthy to get the Rockies on the scorecard first, which sparked the rest of the Rockies' bats. Up 5-0 heading into the bottom of the third, lefty Tyler Anderson gave up a pair of homers, and just like that, the Dodgers were within one. Anderson, who got his first start since late May, left the game after the third frame, citing a left hamstring cramp. Adam Ottavino eventually made his way to the mound, and man, oh man, it just wasn't his day as he threw a record-tying 4 wild pitches, which the Dodgers capitalized on by scoring 5 runs in the 7th and 8th combined. Before Holland came in to stop the bleeding, Otto faced 9 batters and gave up a total of 6 runs on 3 hits. Yikes! 12-6, the final from Dodger Stadium. Now, the boys head north to the Bay Area to take on the San Francisco Giants, which, like I'm sure you guys already know, they have had a ton of success against this season. Hopefully, the boys can get back on track tonight with Herman Marquez on the mound. Meet me back here tomorrow morning for the recap. Hopefully, I'll be recapping a dub. Fingers crossed.